thread?
Yeah.
Okay. The importance of candlestick in everything you do, from backspin to windmill to shoulder rocking, you should feel like you're high on your back. Notice there's no mid or lower back touching the ground. It's shoulders, not even really technically. Well, I mean, I guess it's my back, but it's more my shoulders. Okay, here's your exercise. You're gonna go from two shoulders up to one, back to the middle, to the other side, back to the middle. Notice my hands are up here. Notice my hands make a platform, a circle. My hand and my whole arm, my palm is up, like this. And back and forth. This is for control.
Okay, that's your exercise.